Hey everyone, thank you for joining me. I hope everyone is doing fantastic today. You know, today I decided to just go ahead and get back into my fluid art because I've been doing a lot of resining lately. And so I had this idea in my head and today I am going to do it. I have 4 6x6 deep edge canvases. I love these canvases. I got these along with quite a few others from Michael's when they had their awesome 70% sale, and my garage is just covered with canvases. It's crazy. I went nuts, I admit it. But today I am going to split these four into sets of two. I'm going to do two today and two in another video. This is going to be my blinged out collection. They're going to have, each canvas is going to have its own color. I'm going to do my normal pour, which will probably be a Dutch pour, a puddle pour, probably both. I haven't decided on the techniques for each of them, but I want it to look very flower-like because in the center is where I'm going to lay my crushed glass and my glitter. So the goal is to have these beautiful blinged out flowers type paintings. I'm showing you now the colors that I'm going to be using for the first two. I will post what I am using in the description below so you can see exactly what I am using, so you know what I'm using. This stuff right here is called, Diamond dust, I believe. I thought it was very sparkly glitter, but it is actually very fine crushed glass. I will be using that as well. That stuff is beautiful. It sparkles so unbelievably. So I'm definitely going to be incorporating that in my paintings today. So I'm going to pop in and out, and I hope that you enjoy this video, and I will be back. Thanks for watching. So my plan to do this is once I have my painting down, I'm going to let it dry. And then once it's dry, I'm going to put a little bit of resin in the center. I'm not going to resin the whole painting. I'm going to just drop some in the center, and then that way I'm going to drop the crushed glass in the center because the resin will keep that glass from falling. It's going to be adhered to the canvas permanently, and that way I don't have to worry about it just, you know, falling off. So that's what I'm going to do, and then I'm going to top it with some drizzle of resin to permanently seal it in to make sure, just added security that the stones won't fall out. And then I think later on, after everything dries, of course this won't be on camera, I'm probably just gonna get a brush and varnish around the stones just to finish off the painting. But for this video, I'm just going to add the resin, then the stones. And yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. And it's gonna be great. Okay, so right now I'm just mixing up the resin. And as I said before, I'm going to put some resin in the center of these flower paintings. And then I'm going to add my crushed glass and glitter. I wouldn't recommend glue for this because the crushed glass is heavier than just than the glitter, and I feel that just using like Mod Podge or something like that would eventually the glass will fall off. Now I don't know for certain, I haven't used it, but I just figure resin is better because it dries such a hard finish, and whatever is embedded in resin is not going to fall off. So I wanted to go ahead and just use the resin instead of glue. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm just adding the resin and I'm adding the glitter and the stones. I'm just throwing it all together, trying to get it to look perfect. So yeah, that's what I'm doing, and it's going to be beautiful. I promise. Okay, so here we are. It has been 24 hours or more, and everything is dry, everything is solid, and I'm just going to use my brush here to brush off any glitter or glass that didn't adhere to the resin. But look at that. That is so beautiful. I love how it turned out. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just brushing off all the excess. And it really wasn't that much. I did get enough resin on. And the rest of the painting, I'm going to just brush some varnish on. I could brush resin on, a thin layer, but I think I'm just gonna just varnish the sides and around the crushed glass and glitter. I could have done that beforehand. I didn't think about that, but it should be okay. Look at that. That is beautiful. And the paints are metallic. So the metallic paints with the crushed glass and the glitter, oh, it's beautiful. Look at that. I love sparkly things. And it's sort of like a 3D painting, actually, when you think about it. So, yeah, here it's... That's so beautiful. I can't wait to do the other two. And here's the other one, just brushing off the excess. And like the first one, not very much. So I did a really good job at making sure everything was covered in the epoxy resin, holding everything down. So I really enjoyed part one, and I hope you did too. So let me know what you think about these two so far in the comments below. And I will see you in part two. And thank you so much for joining me today. And I hope you enjoyed this video and consider giving me a thumbs up and subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Thanks for watching. See you in part two.